Hello everyone, thank you for joining me today. My name is Maya. I'm actually here to talk with you all a little bit about my page. I'm actually starting a page that's going to be the progress and care of plants that I own, as you can see, or plants that I have experienced. I do want to pass along some knowledge that I've learned along the way. I've owned plants and been starting to get into, you know, plants and horticulture in the past year. With it, I have grown my own collection to about 30 plants that are indoor and outdoor. With them, I truly, truly care for their success, and I want the best for everyone's plants as well. It has been a very long road to where I am now. I'll say I have had a lot of failures as well as successes when it comes to caring for plants. I have had plants die on me before, don't get me wrong, I am not perfect, but I do want to prevent that from happening to as many people as possible. I know that it's hard to take care of them on your own, and learning all this information myself has been a time-consuming effort, but at the same time, I love it. But I do want to make it a little bit easier for my viewers. You guys can always like, comment, and subscribe. I will welcome any questions concerning plants, plant care that I can help you all with. I'll say I'm not an expert, but I will, you know, be willing to put my plants on the line in order to see if it's something that would benefit your plants. So I just want to see if you all would, you know, give me some suggestions that I haven't tried before. I feel like there has been a lot of progress and growth throughout my personal journey with my plants, but I feel that with all that I've experienced, I can pass on just a little bit of knowledge. I guess I'm excited to see where this page goes and what it grows into, because I really have a passion for these plants. They're like children to me too, so you know, my care for them is very diligent, and I do the best I can to not cause any harm to my plants or yours. But with it, you know, this is a trial and error period of my learning. So I think that it would be great to have, you know, some evidence of what works well and what doesn't with some common plants and some that aren't so common. Also, if you get the chance to subscribe, you'll get to see the progress that my plants go through as well. I did want to give you all a little sneak peek into some of the plants that I do have that are doing the best at the moment with them. If you did have any specific questions about them and how, you know, I keep them looking as well as they're looking right now, just go ahead and comment below. I hope you guys enjoy your Thanksgiving next week. Spend it with some people that you love, even if you're spending it alone. Call someone that you care about. You know, I know it can be a hard time of the year for some people, so, you know, I feel for you too. But with it, you know, if you have some plants too, hold tight to those babies because they need to stay warm too. Until next time, I hope you guys enjoy, you know, my little slideshow plants.